line shot. Got out at third base. Stolen Arenado. Oh, man, how large was that?
I just like the reaction. After he catches it, knows that he has to dive to the base.
Line caught by Zobrist. Double play.
Here's your double play ball.
Line out 4-3 to end the inning.
Fly ball down the left field line. Oh, boy, did he get it. That is an unbelievable catch out in left field by Tyler Holt. In the air, and Hamilton! Are you kidding me? Holt to start the inning. Hamilton for the second out of the inning.
There are no holes in that outfield right now.
Up the middle, Elvis, a 360, fires and gets it. If there is any question about Elvis, forget about it. He is back to 100% with plays like this.
Bouncer hit to the hole, diving stab. Aaron Hill gets up, throws in time. What a play by Aaron Hill. A diving stab to his left.
Pilar on the run. He gets there again and makes a terrific catch.
He left his feet and appeared to hit the fence about the same time. What a play by Kevin Pillar. He said he's okay.
Look at the athleticism, the concentration, and then you know you're going to hit that wall hard.